This is a press release that we are, I'm lucky and privileged to read out to the nation following the Saturday, 18th of November, 2023, Embagaya Mwenemu. On 13th September, 2023, His Majesty William Wilberforce Governor Nadiope IV, the Chabazingo Busoga, appointed a central organizing committee to prepare the Busoga royal wedding, Embagaya Mwenemu. Over the last 10 weeks, we carried out this assignment, culminating into the Busoga royal wedding, which took place on Saturday, 18th November 2023. I want to thank His Majesty for entrusting us with this noble assignment, and we want to thank the Katukiro of Busoga Kingdom, Oyekitiibwa Dr. Joseph Mugwawala Nsekene, for the support given to this organizing committee. The Central Organizing Committee would like to congratulate His Majesty William Wilberforce Governor Nadiope IV and Her Royal Highness Jovia Mutesi, the Inebantu, on holding such a successful wedding ceremony. We wish His Majesty and Her Royal Highness a wonderful marriage. As members of the Central Organizing Committee and as subjects of Busoga Kingdom, we pledge our continued support to His Majesty and Her Royal Highness and the Kingdom. The Central Organizing Committee would like to thank everyone who supported us during the preparations of the Busoga royal wedding, Embagaya Mwenemu. Special thanks go to His Excellency Yoweri Kaguta Museveni, President of the Republic of Uganda, and the entire government. His Grace the Archbishop of the Church of Uganda, His Grace Dr. Kazimba Mugalu, and the entire Interreligious Council. The Central Organizing Committee had subcommittees, and would like to thank those subcommittees, corporate partners, government agencies, cultural and traditional institutions, the media, service providers to the event, the security agencies, the Busoga in Uganda and the diaspora, friends of Busoga, and the general public who offered both financial and in-kind support to the success of this historic event. The Central Organizing Committee also is finalizing reconciliation of all financial and material support that we received, and a detailed list shall be shared to the general public within the coming days. As the Central Organizing Committee, we would like to thank all the Busoga and the entire country for the enthusiasm and love exhibited during the celebrations. We associate with all people that were faced with any challenge during the celebrations, and for which our thoughts and prayers go through. As earlier communicated, the royal wedding, Embagaya Mwenemu, is the beginning of a new chapter for Busoga region, and the leadership of the kingdom shall be coming out with a comprehensive brief on the next course of action for the next 100 days. It has been an honor working with each and every one of you, and given the opportunity, I would use the same winning team, including the members of the media. Afumbuwe sebantu, busoga pesanya na amani. This is the engineer Patrick Katumbia, Chairman Central Organizing Committee. Thank you very much. Murusoga, abang Prisa, naba likumbona, nenda nokuwe basa. Ira, isebantu, oya longa, akache poka ife, ngai mina isatu September, omojo bumwe na, ena mungalo, tuwa sangala ira tuwa toyo kuko mulimu, wate kacheka. Mbaga yeye twa yeta mbaga ya mwenemu ila yali ya mwenemu ila tuenda okwe wazaise bantu mi mama ine bantu uloku tuwa uwesi mwakutamu uwesi wanaka na gansi tukule mbele omulimu guno wetu do vanga kutuwa kukula huru unji uloku vanga usoga ni Uganda nesi yona yona ya sanuka. Ila tuenda, okuyoza yoza iseife, gabla na diyo kukuna, ni mama ine bantu, yubi ya mutesi. Kazi okutuka, kufumbo kutukufu. Ifu abana baikwe, abana baimwe, mama ni baba. Tuliwasa ngavu, ila, Saba Musengwa abafuwe kwa webuka mkule mbele echalo taife mkule mbele usoga nga Musengwa na mkule mbeze nando kwe waza kuli ya kugemira kwa ayenga tusoka ni mkule mbeze uwe wanga lino His Excellency Yoweri Kaguta Museveni, President Wensi Eno, ila ni government yona yona. Kaya kukwe baza, isabala bilisi wa Church of Uganda, His Grace, Samuel Stephen Kasimba Mugaru, yaliko nga omukulu, yakolo omukulu, Mungu kaita isefe ni mama. Kwa izaku, abo abendi kilisa tunadona abali mu Inter-Religious Council. Kwa izaku, tana ife betuwa kula nabo mga ife Central Organizing Committee kwa inaba tuwa njiwasi. Kwa liniwa na ife abasuhuze wa corporate si wa government, hapa kula mu government, ni government agencies wana wana. Kwa izaku, baka maba ife, abobu wangu, haba kulembeze, mu wangu, baka, waliwo, haba kulembeze, haba kwa mbitu mwe vitali mu, haba kwa intende, ya marumu, haba kwa haba kwa eswatini. Tuwebazaimu, weba na maulide, mwakolo mwurimu kwa amani, mwakolo mwurimu kwa amani, ya mwakolo. Tulobe kwele ya vila, tuwebazaba, abatu kula ku, ya mutajia kuona ku, ya mutabo na, beto ya service providers. Kupa, ukulia kutiku tegezanti, ukulia chofungi, ayibana ifabo, tuwebazaimu, ila hini. Tuwebazaimu, bakuma idende mu bitongole byona 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 ayi naba police pa naba manje pa naba naba kesi pa na buli kika nsambo ya ba security tuwe basa meni ni twa kupesa abashoga mwena mwena ende wa busoga abushoga bene muntu mu busoga nabali mu miliano tuwe basa ino tulikuteka teka, mbali hila, ukolerwako nti we bakuwanga ebintu obibaliriranga era waabizaayo tetujja okukola munakwegitatudaagala nga bwe twakobye bwe twakubalude tulimbe tutesese okwongera ku mulimu gwebulokuweire munaku ekikumi tuduubye okusimba emiti tuduubye okugemaganira n'abasoga esente ziri kuvanga mu central government ekulembeirwa omukulembeze waife yoweri Kaguta Museveni batali mu sente eningi mu PDM esente ezo zibiri kyezikolaku okutola busoga obwavu busoga tetukayendeire okulwanaku kuba nesente zirikwiga ekirema ekirema kuba na vision kulengera nakukolaku ebyo kutola emiro fesiwetulowooza era nekyokusatwakoba tuja kweyegeresa efebe tusobole okumatiza abaana abaala n'abalenzi n'abazaire baife ekigambo ky'abaana bekufunanga amagonda tebakali kutuuka banange kibale kirungi n'okulagana nimwe mwena era imwe abanamawulire mwebale ino okutusembeza afunvu ekyabazinga sobwe kuwisanya n'amaani
nga kiyamaani bwabakobeire omulimu abaire akukola ne tiimu soka nkwala omukisa okubambulira tiimu engeri yabatumbya Patrick nga ne kyapasoni agokusomera statement atuwaire obubaka obweraza mwanyi kibalira martin abeebusogwa gwebanaza kumusomesa nga ne vice chairperson abaweka kumukono onalebo mire babalanda babirye nga nali in charge of elected leaders abaloko nabeere bakulekampala ba ministers bempisi ni baradisis so atasobwaire kubabamiife kwaba ne mr agrewunyi nga ni coordinator ate nga na likola ku secretariat oyo mukindi ni under secretary mu ministry ya internal affairs then kwaba ne mami charles magumba nga ni in charge of operations and events implementation yena mubwingi commissioner mu ministry ya local government mutabani waife kwaba ni dr engineer andrew naiman omulangira nga ati nali coordinator waife wa private sector andi nainegano executive director wa road fund then twaba ni mwami agure kibenge nga ni coordinator wa ba public servants ate nga ni permanent secretary wa ministry yekikula kyabantu twaba ni his lordship David Batema nga ni coordinator wa public service especially mu judiciary abalamuzi ekitongole kyabantu twaba ni mukyala Dorothy Kisaka Bulamu nga ali special assignments oyo ni executive director wa Kampala City Authority twaba n'oweekitiibwa Ramal V Keswala nga ni coordinator wa business and entrepreneurs omwimwini Musaada Musunguzi mwana omuyire gyazaaliwe nakikumbi twaba ni enginiya Mwanga George omulangira nga memba wa kakiiko twaba ni Mrs. Olive Birungi Lumonya nga na coordinatinga departments and agencies mu gavumenti yonayona oyo ni deputy director wa Uganda Civil Aviation Authority twaba n'oweekitiibwa Joan Machola nga nali in charge of diaspora affairs aliganoie ate nga ni minister wa foreign affairs mu kingdom yobwakyabasinga twaba n'oweekitiibwa Mafumo Richard nga nowa culture era na ne minister owa culture mu kingdom ya polisi yonayo na mu Uganda yena mukoli otinze aa n'oweekitiibwa Professor Haji Dr. Lubega nga ni general coordinator wa mirimu gino ate nga ni deputy katukino wa kingdom yefe yasoka. Asoka. Baba NOHT wa Haji Osman Ahmedinu ngani coordinator wa corporate companies atenga ni omumbiuka wakati kilo woku dirimu kingdom yasoka. Baba NOHT wa Haji Badru Muwanga nga committee member. Aye nga ateni ni family ya ine bantu. So coordinating alori wa mama ine bantu. Baba NOHT wa Haji Chiteza la Swai. Nga mobilizer, era nga akula kwa mobilization mbusoga. Atenga at the same time wa mobilizing a business community. Atenga usada msuguzi mkate kwenye dona dona. So ina state actor still. Baba NOHT wa wanu mepaulo nga committee member. Ngaya coordinating kuruhi wa kanisa. Kuruhi wegi ino muku mwaba batize mkeme wa ife kudutiko. Baba NOHT wa CPH area Ivan ngani secretary atenga ni treasurer atenga ni minister ambiyo kwa wese nja mkingo ya ife ya usoga ila na aliga na atengenifuga. So baba ni sub committees committee air office sub committee in charge of the office air chairman. Baba NOHT wa Luganda Alex atenga na yoke nilo office ya yo atenga yola kwa mtu wa wamele ya committee. Atenga ni attorney general wa kingdom ya usoga. Baba NOHT wa muti ya ule wanume ya bangari special duties office ya chairman. Baba ni sub committee kwa mdias na kuliku mami chitamilike Stephen, mami Mukuli Daniel, mami Mukuru si Daniel, mami Mukolo Kapili Richard, mami George Mutebe ni architect Dan Musana. Baba ni sub committee on private sector. Baba ni NOHT wa Daudi Migereko, Ambassador Agnes Kalibala Kadama, Mwami David Siona Conrad, Mwami Ali Balunywa ni Mwami Ahmed Kono. Baba ni sub committee ku secretariat. Ba kuli ku Mwami Beno ni Chigenye, Mwami William Biansi, Mwami Moses Byanguye ni Mwami Waiswa Chobe Peter ni Mwami Kazungu Apollo. Baba ni sub committee ya treasury. Baba NOHT wa Wamono Solomon Masaza. Then NOHT wa Shia Birunji. Baba ni CPA Frederick Chibedi. Ongana akola kuba professionals. He's a chartered accountant. Mami a chartered auditor. Baba ni Mwami Chirunda Joseph. Then NOHT wa Mugaino. Yaba nga handling everything ya classified. Baba ni office of the secretary. Waba NOHT wa avali wano, then Mwami Samanya Sajabi, Godfrey, then Mwami Sabine Aga, Onunga, Alea Zinga na Mebio Kufuzi, Kwaba ni Miss Aga Thababie, Alea Zinga ni Katukiro, Kwaba ni Mwami Kairu, John na Yako na Balayo Zeni, Nijawa Zinga. Culture Protocol, Chika and Clans, Kwaba ni Mwami, Ana Mwami, Mwami Mafumo, Richard, oyo mwenye mwemba kwa welo mwemba mkuru kwa kukweya kukolele. In addition to mobilization, na ya wanga ya kukola ni Mwami David Muduli, Mwami Moses Rochaza, Mwami Mukavya John, Mwami Mugude Wilson, Mwami Wakudumila Peter. Kwaba ni sub committee ya kukola kukales, nga ya kuliwa Mwami Magumba Charles, kwari kuni Mwami Abe Mchivi, Mwami Eno kwa Mwami, then Mchala Babi Yehidaya, Mwami Ntange Andrew, Mchala Mwanje Anne Sebulime, Mwami Matovu Isa, Mwami Mukembo James, Mwami Mpendo Juliet, Mchala Bazechi Sharifa, then Mwami Yosefu Kasambeko. Tuwaba naba diaspora nga bakulidwa mama Johan, Mwaukwali Mwami Living, Kawuja Charles, Ayon Muswide, William Isikum, Awalimu UK, OHT Wanasabu na Antare, then Lydia na Abidye, tuwaba oya alijapani, then NOHT wa Mnava Edward. Tuwaba ni Special Assignments Committee, yali kujua mchala Dorothy Chisakamula, mbakuli kumami ya ni Kauma, oyo ni personal assistant to the First Lady and Minister of Education and Sports. Tuwaba ni Mide Gabula, nganari kwa mobilization ni CPOs. Media Sub Committee, ni kusaba mwinde lano babago ni. Media Sub Committee ya mkoze na yu, timu ya ife, higa notuwa tulini Mwami Samu Iba Anda Mugabi, haba ilako la gana ni mwe, atenga is from you, from here. nga nakola technical work na awandika oluzungu nakola coordination of the different agencies edituwaire things in kind and different offers twaba ni mwami Ramadhan Mbago part of the team ate is from your team twaba ni mwami Alex Uganda twaba ni mwami That's why my name is So, Nenda Okubeba, you have made us proud as many young boys. You are so young, one would look at you, but you, the success of this function, all the one can give credit to anybody but first the media. Because we would have sat amongst ourselves. We would have sat amongst ourselves as organizing committee without people knowing what message was sending to them. But you would simplify and take the message. You could not stop on that. You would additionally add on some words to spice it up. Some of us are not good when it comes to talking to the media and passing out a message. Because we have different trainings, different backgrounds, but you have simplified. We are here to say thank you. Thank you so much, media, and thank you everybody, like the chairman named all. We remain indebted to you, and from today onwards, we are requesting you, let's have a permanent relationship with the kingdom.
Thank you so
much. A permanent relationship with the Chabazinga and Inebantu. Because these are people who fall in your age. Imwe mujya kuba bane myaka n'ebisibo imwe n'icyabazinga and you the media guys nga ife tugira kwaga na kibumba so tujya bareka kuno so awa wako now is today link up let's make it very possible oh ni the chabazinga oh ni the ineba oh ni the kingdom these are your people these are your leaders I thank you
thank you so much I want to thank the minister for her very wise words I hope that members of the media will accept that you are exceptional in performance. Thank you. Neno kwa kore, nti imwe vana mauli, niko ila oso kwa vana, nti avana mauli, na iba limo, uwe batu kemi lako, batambu ilo lukendo, babi tanao ifewe tuwa koma. Ila tuwe baze, alata, tumake misa, inde bantu, inise bantu pa ife, bakule nabo kubanga abone emyaka n'egyo mugire mwebale ino okutuuliriza
akasemba yonena okubanga abonsuga nga mukaali kutugoza bigoza nti nenda kubakoa nti mwabamawulire mwako so omulimu gune nootiikao nga buli muntu mu uganda n'ali kuliya wa uganda lwaki nkoba ntiikangu eikangu we litakuluma wati liri kuwonira Wamana its presence. What a girl take come with you. So, Wakozon Muli Monti, Buli Umukolo Wagamayo, a stickers of Wagu. I am Wamunila Bulimu to Bulimuna Uganda, Esiona Yona, Bulimuti at a Giratin Bagaya. So, Sigalanga to Yamaya Muli, to meet up Sigalami Kwano Jeffy, or to meet Yuanga, the original Gada Wuna Kuncha, or Vedam Kifuba, Wariza Kumba. Kabiri ya uwe gulonga wa igala wa rubena mchifuba wa wiza wa wakuma wa wajia wa wakula. So tusigaile ni mwenga tuligalala. So tulize mchevi mbozo. Bana hivyo, baka kuru. Amami, mwami vanda, ido mwono mwono
mwono. Kati katufuna ili uzo ngabi na vyoka, because of time, I know. Kuzo uka, I don't want to ask you. Mokama. You want to ask you? Number three. Mm-hmm. I think there are three of them. I said one, two, three. So let's
start. My name is Edward.
Yes, sir.
From which media house?
From Junkie Media. I've been planning to, as the chairman said, they are working on the budget and the information. The public want to know an estimation how much this holding costs. An estimation.
But that's what the chairman is saying in the new course. In the coming days, we have to account because what involves, even if one gave 100 shillings, or 1,000 shillings on Momo or Airtel, it has to be listed. And it will have to be put in the media. And even accountability of every shilling, and even whatever balance, if any, we also have to give it to the public and tell them what it is going to be used for in the kingdom. So we don't want to make a mistake and leave out some. Because there are those who are coming on Momo. Mobile believer command to the Yatola Katono. Yes, I know the Yatola Chinese. But Yatola, I don't know the Yatola Chinese. We are going to do that.
Hi, you're next.
Yes, my name is Mandy. I'm going to verify BBS. We did not see a lot of Persian participants, Persian leaders at the match. Were they invited or not?
Okay.
Let me figure out the question.
Thank you.
Ni nze senyo nga kula ni baba kinje. Eyange nsaba mukire mu lusoga. I'm concerned about accountability. Nenze to be specific if you can tell it mwezi mulala oba mwaka ogwida. Tukobera abasoga nti aha next week oba mwaka ogwida bajatwa. Ndenga akasembera irala eri yaba kalini that love. Lekino gende gende kanzo mukoro gwa mimira nga kaindo taya. Sobolo kusigala nga kaweleza.
Okay. Nama iyo dalas.
My name is Moses. I represent DST. My question goes to the what could be the rough estimate of viewers who watch this video with me?
Can we answer the question?
Yes,
our
viewers.
Can you let me know? So can you someone you clarify about opposition leaders? Everyone was invited. Everyone, they got cards, they got invitations. Those who turned up were very welcome. Those who didn't come were sorely missed. Take this message, they were sorely missed. Because this was a Bosoga-wide, was a country-wide event. There were no barricades to opposition. In fact, this Mukolo didn't have any color at all, if you notice. There was no color, there was no such thing as opposition or government. It was the guests of the Inebantu and Inebantu. And it was a huge success. Now, next time, which is not in my lifetime, everyone should stand up. Everyone, without discrimination. Now, about Abuzi's the interest, the growth, the continuing interest, potential donors, this is welcome. Kuba, we told you that in the next 100 days, we, this committee, Central Organizing Committee, have committed that we do not just disrupt like that our services. We'd like to bequeath Isebantu and Inebantu some services in three key areas, we consider three key areas. That is greening Busoga. We are not going to do everything, but we are going to leave some pilot green forests there. Yeah? Then two, we are going to mobilize, work with the agencies, existing structures, to absorb the PDM money. Because this is cash that is meant to spark development, to get away from Mukolera Kida, as the president normally says. Yes. And three, is this whole question of early pregnancies. In our, you have mothers who are below 14 years and fathers below 18 years. This cannot be developmental. So we would like to also try and reinforce the existing mechanisms of addressing this matter somehow, so that we leave a template that this event and this event can build on. Thank you.
I think for eternal, another question was the one of those who are watching at all.
Those who are watching, how can we estimate? That one is for me and you. How many people did you watch Tibaba, watch NBS? And you know, even when you are talking about NBS, there is NBS, there is there is any TV. When you are talking about Baba, there is the TV and the radio. When you are talking about Telefina, there is the CBS. So, when you are talking about UBC, you have a Star, you have... So, that is to us. Can we add? Because now feedback from you.
And given
online
that you,
online.
It was online, it was live.